In this example, we are required to find out the potential difference between points X and Y in the figure shown. In the circuit shown in figure, we can see that in a steady state, when the capacitor are fully charged, no current will flow through these capacitors, and the only current which will flow in this loop, that is say I, and the value of I we can directly state as all these resistances are taken in series. So total resistance here is 4 plus 6 plus 2, it is 12 ohm. And the voltage source is 24 volts, so the current will be 24 by 12, that is 2 ampere. And here we are required to find the potential difference between points X and point Y. So let us consider here potential to be 0 volt and the potential here to be 24 volt. Then at point Y we can say it will be 4I less than the 24 volt. So here we can write potential at terminal Y is equals to 24 minus 4I, that is 2. So this can be written as 24 minus 8, which is 16 volt. This is the potential at point Y. And if we talk about the potential at point X, this can be obtained by using the nodal equation at the junction where potential is X. So here potential is 24 volt. If we wish to find out the potential at this terminal, that can be written as this 2I higher than 0. Here I is 2 ampere, so potential here can be written as 4 volt. So if we write nodal equation for potential Vx, here we can write in this situation, this will be the sum of charges on these two plates must be equal to 0. So this can be written as 4 multiplied by Vx minus 4 plus 8 multiplied by Vx minus 24. This should be equal to 0. In this situation, this 4 gets cancelled out. And on simplifying this, we can see we are getting it as 3Vx is equals to, this will be 24 into 2, 48 plus 4 is 52. So the value of Vx we are getting is 52 by 3 volt. Now we can easily find out the potential difference between Y and X. So we can write Vx minus Vy is equals to 52 by 3 minus 16. So on simplifying it as 52 minus 48, that will be 4 by 3 volt. That will be the answer to this problem. This is the potential difference between points Y and X in a steady state of the circuit.